stories of scars on your hands. I sing.